running out of adjectives here. As soon as you saw that Lamborghini logo, you knew what this playlist was gonna be. Some of the most recognizable car designs in existence at your disposal. Some of these cars. It's like a speed race through the story of Lamborghini, one of power and innovation. Riding the full roster of these legends was a rare privilege, a privilege Motorfest graciously gave me. And now, it's your turn.
Different approach with their performance line. Top end vehicle, different treatment. Light tuning, nothing too distorting. Front and side diffusers that widen the body while blending with the lines. All sublimated by subversive colors. I'm usually into buff street mods, but man, this is a beautiful job. I respect that. Guts. Kind of fitting considering the Aventador was upgraded several times by Lamborghini itself. ...350 units in the world. Of those, maybe 10 custom by Liberty Walk. Tops. So you better drive clean. I can fix a couple of scratches, but ruin the car and you'll be dealing with the Motorfest PR. Heard she's part of some biker gang.
Thank you.
shame in trying again. Great job, but the journey is far from over.
Driving a Lamborghini Huracan Performante with a special Liberty Walk performance flavor. You see where I'm going, right? Yeah, your ride's a killer machine. You've got no excuse. On top of all the Performante mechanical enhancements made by Lambo, they've added some final homemade tweaks. Powerful car in its class, just like all the cars you're racing right now. You're in the biggest league possible. To sum up, one of the most impressive hypercars ever made, with an extra layer of Liberty performance tweaking. You think you'll be able to control that thing? Respect the craft. Max speed or what? There, the coast is clear. Show me. more used to Tokyo's streets, mostly at night. But sunny countryside rides? Sure, why not? As long as we're driving a Lamborghini. Now drive.
Trying again.
End of the Liberty performance part. Now you see. The customization world knows no bounds.